Have you ever heard of the name Ketia? If you have not, then don't worry. I'm here to tell you all about it. So, let's talk about Ketia. Ketia is called computer-aided three-dimensional interactive application, which basically means a 3D modeling software. It's a multi-platform software suite for computer-aided design, computer-aided manufacturing, computer-aided engineering, product lifecycle management, and it is developed by the French company Dassault Systèmes. Have you ever heard of SolidWorks or Creo Paramedic? Yeah, this is a similar software but with more features and more people using this software. Ketia named their versions in a weird way. The company released the first version in 1981 and called it Ketia V1. They continued and released Ketia V5 in 2001. But the next version is not V6, instead it's Ketia V5 R17. They continued R naming until they released Ketia V6. And they did not stop there. There are R versions of V5 and V6, and there is a V56 version as well. The latest version is Ketia V56 R29, which is released in 2019. Let's look at some of the applications of Ketia. Ketia enables the creation of 3D parts from 2D sketches and provides a wide range of tooling applications for design. You can create a complete product from the scratch, design and manufacture electrical systems, routed systems including tubing, piping, heating, ventilating and air conditioning. Ketia is widely used by thousands of companies. Aerospace and defense, automotive and industrial equipment, shipbuilding, plant design, architecture and construction, and the list goes on. For example, the Boeing company used Ketia V5 to develop their 787 series aircraft. Many automotive companies like BMW, Porsche, McLaren, Audi, to name a few, use Ketia for their product development. Ketia has a wide range of applications, and that's why I decided to make a series of videos explaining how to get started with the software, the interface, how to create 3D parts, how to assemble the parts and so on. So please make sure you subscribe and watch the future videos in this series. I'm sure it will help you understand the 3D modeling software and how it works. Finally, if you like the content of this video, then please drop a like.